Hello everyone, my name is Noah, and welcome back to Ultra Modded Survival. Well, dang it, still gotta practice that intro. Welcome to Hardcore Modded Survival. Anyways, I've been working on my house lately before we move on, so I would like to show you my house. So, that is my house so far. Still improving it. There's no windows up there. But I've gotten the roof out. I've gotten the roof done. I moved the three main things down to the basement. Made this look all nice and neat. But now we got a storage area. We got an entire furnace area. And also my crafting table is right down here. My enchantment room. And then we got another room here. And then my bedroom. And then we got an attic. So we got a lot of things done with that. And I'm really happy for it. So, I'm going to be keeping up to date in my house, I think, off camera after every episode, just to make this look better. But anyways, we are heading into the Twilight area again, because we need to go hit the next boss, which is the Mooshroom. And I did some exploring off camera. And that is what the map looks like. The reason why the parts are not there is because I couldn't go over there because of the I don't have the certain parts. But as you could see, directly this way is the next boss. So what we need to do is we need to grab our hoverboard and head on over. So yeah, I'll see you guys when I get there. Alright, we are now arriving at the Mooshroom, as you can see. We are over here. So what we need to do is we need to head in here and find the Mooshroom. But first, before I head in here, I want to grab this sugar cane. Because just in case we find a maze map, I would really like to, a maze map focus. I would like to craft it into an actual map on the bottom floor, because there is a place down there for a special item. I'm not going to spoil it right now, but I will tell you guys later in the video. Make sure we have enough paper. All we need is just one map. So let's head on in and take care of this boss. Also, since we used our golden apples up at the Twilight Lich, I now have these love as my backup. So, let's head on in and try to find this boss. Mentors. Oh, really? Oh, these guys are gonna hit hard. And remember, I'm just using my bow only for rare spawns. Other than that, it's just gonna be... Oh, geez. Where's that rare... And if I kill any others, it's just to get this guy out of the way, because... Oh, pinch beetle. I don't want to be with those. Those lag you really good. Where is that rare? Yeah, you thought you could outsmart me. Well, it's a good thing I have this bow, or else this would make this much more harder. I would bring a stack of this love instead of just 10 of them. Alright, get some food out. We can just head straight through here. Now we just need to find the second level. Once we find the second level, then we're good. Charm of Keeping. Now this is what these slimes will occasionally drop. There we go, maze map focus. Maze wafer, that's also a good amount of food. Instead of using my pork chops. So I'll switch these out. And we're just going to use torches everywhere to see where... Oh, nice try. Like I said, give me rare spawns, I will take them out. Alright, I think there's another one here. Yep. Take the spawner out. Oh, geez. Oh god, that is a rare, rare slime. Nope, 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 nope. Alright, he's dead, he's dead. Also, with all this, slime balls, we can make duct tape for days. Oh, we got some chests right here. We got a chest right here. Now, just be careful. Don't be fooled. Sometimes these are traps. Okay, looks like we're good for now. That's very nice. Nothing dangerous, yeah. I'll take that health potion. Also, take the gunpowder. Make some, good stuff with that. Ironwood, not really anything too good. Alright. Alright, hey, maze slime. I need a... Oh, jeez. Deflected. Oh, you better not be, Okay, good. You didn't have sticky or anything. Anything like weak like that, I'll be able to take out, but sometimes they will have some pretty powerful ones. Cave spider, I want to take care of you. Oh, you son of a gun. And there's a rare. Oh, jeez. Get away, get away, get away, get away. I'm poisoned. Go, 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 go. Oh! How much am I poisoned for? Okay, not poisoned anymore. Oh, they actually dropped a maze map focus. Okay, love to the rescue. Goodness gracious. Alright. Okay. Okay, that could have been pretty bad. But that's why I have something like that, just in case that happens. Alright, any dead ends? I should be able to hit like a truck as well. Strength 3, yeah, nothing will stand in my way. Okay, I've already been here. Okay, I've not been down here. Trap? Doesn't look like it. I'll take these charms of keeping, because you never know what they might be used for. Well, I know what they're used for, they're just not used for... I just can't use them. Because it doesn't matter to me. Because once I die, I'm dead. Alright, looks like the area's over here. Yep, there's the next way down. Alright, let's head down. Oh jeez, oh jeez! Okay, that wasn't a too powerful pinch beetle, thank goodness. That was quite a rare one, but not rare enough. Oh, rare. Okay, good, good, good. He's taken out. Take you out. Anything in here? Oh no, cool, I want that. Take all the armor and the weapons I don't need. Oh, we got meat steak, because we killed one of the, Don't need that. Don't need that. We have plenty of slime balls, so I don't think I need that. Alright, but anyways, let's make this maze map. Alright, so we're going to take that. Maze map. Blank maze map. And now to find the exit. So we're going to let that load in. And as you can see, this is pretty big. Because this is the entire maze of. Oh, I keep giving that meef. We're gonna have lots of food. You deserve to die. So do you. Try to see if there's anything else new here. Ah, cave spider. Alright, is it around here? Nope, still trying to find the reason why I crafted this. You guys will find out eventually. It's not to find the boss. The boss is just gotta look around. Alright, there we go. Diamond 1. Ironwood ingots. TNT. Don't really have a use for TNT. Another maze map focus. Oh, I lost the speed. Man, these hearts are so OP. I can see why it only happens once a year. That's why I have, like, what, 7 stacks of them? Come on. Load in. Should probably have this out at all times to make sure that it registers. Leaf steak. I think we might be out of torches in a little bit. Alright, made to the edge of the maze. Now, something happened here. Someone set off the trap. These are one of these chests that is supposed to have goods in it. But apparently someone set off the trap, so it's now no use anymore. Man, these maze slimes are fast. Oh, and a dead end. I'm just going to take you all out. Looks like no trap. Okay, that's good. Alright, so that's just a dead end. So that means the mooshroom is definitely high above. Oh, oh, oh. I think we're getting close to him. I don't hear him. Okay, there's the entrance. So yeah, he's definitely in this top. He's definitely in this top corner. Oh god, pinch beetle! They're gonna have to do better than that. Now that I say that, they're really gonna step it up. Ooh. Take him out quickly. Don't want him blowing up. I saw, even with this armor, still pack a punch. Nope, nice try there. You missed. Alright. Check this chest. More maze wafers. These come with custom enchants, but I don't think I need it. Ouch, that hurt. Come on. Oh, I think I know where he is. Oh, nope, I found him. It's right around here. There it is. Of course he's rare. Of course he is. Question is, how rare? Another dead end. I would love to see how rare he is. Let's see how rare he is. Exhaust and sticky. Are you kidding me? I can't hit him with the sword. He's got twice as much health. I'm just going to go final blow with the sword, because I'm not doing this. Alright, you know what? Come on out, see what you got. You still too big? Alright, let's see what you got. Come on. You still can't fit. I think I have an axe here. Well, I feel sorry for you. Alright, come on. Come on. Oh, jeez. He hurts. He hurts. He hurts. He hurts. Oh, my God. That hurt. That. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. You guys just saw that, right? Holy God. Holy. Oh, my God. That was just. That was, oh my God, I almost died from that. Oh my goodness. Get away from me. Oh my God. Oh wow, I can do 19 damage with a axe. Oh my God. Oh, you really want a beef? I'll punch you to death. Where's my torches? Holy. Oh my goodness. I didn't think I needed my heart. Well, my love, but oh my God, it's a good thing I brought him with me. I would have not survived that. Just going hand to hand and combat? Oh my God, that would have just been it for me. Alright, but anyways, let's head down here. Because I want to show you the reason why I made this map. Yeah, get owned there. Alright, in case you guys don't notice, there is a big block right here. Oh God, you really lag. There is a big block over here. This is where something special was kept. But it's in the middle and surrounded by TNT, so we gotta be careful. Except these maze blocks are very, very tough. Do I have anything I can... use that axe. Block that off. There we go. It's only that one block. That's not really gonna be anything. In fact, I can just do this. That's just gonna be bad. Because then he can jump up on it. There we go. Alright, but anyways, we need to get to the center of this because there's something special in here. It's not guaranteed it's gonna spawn, but it should be more likely that it is gonna be in there. This is considered like the vault. And it has like really special stuff in here, but you gotta be very, very careful because it's surrounded with TNT. And one wrong move, and we're gonna blow it all up. Now this stuff is pretty tough, and this is an efficiency 5 emerald pick, which should go like through obsidian very, very quick. I think this is a little bit more tough than a obsidian. I might want to test that. I think I have to go one more up. Please don't. Yes, there we go. Alright, so. Okay, I want to be very, very careful. I don't want to break that sand because I'm afraid that's where it is. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh no, that's bedrock. Is that supposed to be there? Okay, here it is. No! God. I was right. All right, the reason why I wanted to go into here, if we go into here and then we go right there, breaking the maze, find the Mazebreaker pick in the secret labyrinth vault. As you guys saw, oh, that's not the map. This is the map. That's where it is. Now it's blown up. That's why I made this map. Because there was the maze pickaxe in there. Oh my god, unfortunately, when I broke the block, it fell onto the pressure plate. Oh. Now I have to go and find another one. I have to go through another one and find that and find another one in order to find it. Now, if it didn't have it, then, well, that's okay, because it didn't have it, but I don't know if it had it or not. But now we gotta get out of here. So we need to head out there and go over there. So I'm gonna go to another. Oh, there's a fire beetle. Thank you for gunpowder. I'm gonna head out of here and I'm gonna go to another one and try to see if I can get the maze breaker. So this might take like about 15 minutes or so, but I'm gonna try and find it. All right, I'll see you guys in a bit. All right, guys, we're at the second one. Just to show you on the map, we're just right over here. But I just want to show you guys something really quickly. From that one thing, look at my Naga scale pants. They're almost broken. I was shocked when I first saw that. So right now, it doesn't matter how I go about this. I'm just gonna go in here, try to find the final, the next, bank labyrinth vault. Oh god, rare. I don't want your sword. And we're just gonna try and see if we can get the maze breaker. Okay? I'll see you guys when I'm at the vault. All right, guys, we're back. I found it. It wasn't really too far from the thing, so we're gonna try again and attempt to grab this. We're gonna stay right as close as we can to make sure we do not. Okay, did that bad just really just. Okay, I just don't want him to get in the way of just me doing this, because I really want this maze breaker to be a good thing to have. It's also kind of a rare pickaxe. So hopefully this will go better. I might need to dig one up again. But always be very careful. I'm gonna break the bottom one. first. Even though I can't see where I'm going. Grab that. See what I mean? If that was a little closer, you'd be sending those off. Don't drop anything. Alright, what do we got? Speed 2, nothing really. Some really good stuff. Oh, blocks of emeralds. Alright, is there any way I can grab some of these chests without having to break another block? Okay, got it. Alright, please grab this. Hey! How are you doing? Just so nothing pushes me in. No, I wouldn't really normally do this, but we're just gonna block yourselves off. Because I don't want to take no chances of this blowing up again. Okay, we got room. We just need to pick this up and then we're in. Ho ho, I can see why the sand was there. Alright, we're good. There it is, the Mazebreaker. Oh, we got it. Now that's a pretty decent bow, but I don't want that. Oh, we got it. We got it. And a steel leaf sword. I mean, these are good weapons, but they're not as good as what I got. Alright. Now, remember what I did. This is the regular emerald pickaxe. Let me show you what the Mazebreaker does. Much easier. That's why this pickaxe is a handy one to have. This is why I wanted this pickaxe really badly, because just in case we needed it at any time. In fact, we can even just do something like this. Just easily just break on through. Oh, really? Well, that's what you get. And for the heck of it, I'm just gonna kill this Minotaur boss. We just killed two birds with one stone. I'm just gonna throw in another love, just in case. Where's my bow? Oh, another regen and weakness. That's not a good one to have. Regen. Oh, there's an invisible one. He's dead. Sorry, this is going to be a little bit longer episode. I really want to see if I can do this. You don't even hurt me. You don't hurt me, I hurt you. Shortcut. That's why I love this pickaxe. Destroy the spawner. Dang. Got another way. Okay, let's keep heading this way. Yeah, it looks like he's over here. Yep, here he is. Here we go. Let's go! Oh my god, 50 damage! Easily defeated him. Don't need all these maze wafers. Don't we want that? I want that axe. We don't need these blocks. Alright, another maze map focus. Another one, and some more iron. Excuse me. And some charms of life. Alright, I'm gonna head out of here. I'm gonna head home, decorate my house a little bit, and we'll be back then. Alright, thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.